Hi, I'm Darren Ganga, and you're watching Extra Time TV.
Here we are with Ulja, one of my personal friends, Anafan. So, you know, we are down here at the Roughfitness and what do you think about this whole setup today?
I think the facility is great. I think the setup, everything is perfect. I think it's good for your fitness, mental fitness, physically, everything. I think I must give all of your credit for putting on this spectacle. I think I will be back. You know, it's something positive. And I think it will help Trinidad and Tobago football.
Yep.
Because I think this is about skill, about talent, about fitness. It encompasses everything. So perfect idea.
Yep.
You know, so I will be back, you know, anytime.
Okay. So Ulla and I had a couple battles out there. It wasn't too bad. You know, I had to shield him a little bit. So you know, the final scoreline I think was 10-7. It wasn't too bad. You know, some cricketers versus some media men. So what do you think about the opposition, Darren Ganga's team?
Oh, I think it was exciting, yeah. You know, coming up against Darren. Ravi B, I think they have a lot of skill, and it shows in the Caribbean, our pool of talent. The soccer artists are good. I had a tournament in St. Lucia. Brian Lara played. Now you see Darren Ganga. So I think it's great to get the cricketers involved, to get the footballers and the soccer artists. Perfect. You can't go wrong.
Okay. So I'm still trying.
I didn't want to tackle you, so be careful next time.
Well, said he went easy on me. So we're going to go around, dance a lot, and we're going to see who else we can talk to.
Cheers.
All right.
Hi, I'm Russell Latipi, and you're looking at Extra Time TV.